My name is Anton Corbijn, and I'm the director of a movie called A Most Wanted Man. The movie is set in Hamburg, and here we see Annabelle Richter, played by Rachel McAdams, and Isa, played by Grigori De Bruyn, enter a U-Bahn station, which is an overground or underground train station. She's the human rights lawyer who tries to take Isa from one safe house to another, and they're being followed. So this is our big chase scene in the film. It's very much not a Jason Bourne kind of movie. It's much more about the mentality from people and the way people go about the information they get. And it deals with the German secret services and the CIA. In the book it also deals with the English secret services, but not in the movie. The main guy is a guy called Bachmann, who is played by Philip Seymour Hoffman. He's the head of the intelligence unit. And he's trying to find this possible terrorist. We shot this whole film handheld to give you more of a sense of urgency and also intimacy.
We have to find another taxi, okay?
And we shot, obviously did this at night in a very busy area of Hamburg at night, which is the Reeperbahn, which is a bit unfortunate name, but it's a red light district near the harbor. So there were many people on the street, and it was hard to shoot in itself because of that. Here the Philip character finds them, and they realize they're being followed, so they rush and they escape through a club. In the club there's a track being played, because I come from a music, love of music. There's a track being played by a band called Duff from the early 80s. That means Deutsche Amerikanische Freundschaft, and I thought it was very fitting because it means German-American friendship. And thinking about the revelations about the NSA spying on Germany and Merkel, and even the expulsion of the head of the CIA last week from Germany, you know, it's all very current. This whole film is very current, I have to say. It was made in 2012, and it's really live imitating art at the moment.